Hi everyone, good morning from Educating Path. It is the appointment of legal advisor in contract basis. It is the recruitment notification of legal advisor on contract basis in Karnataka Rural Infrastructure Development Limited. So Karnataka Rural Infrastructure Development Limited, it is government of Karnataka undertaking. So they are recruiting their legal advisor. So application invited from the interested candidate for the appointment of legal advisor. So that candidate should have served as a district and a sessions judge. Those who have served in government office secretariat as a legal advisor after retirement. For the selected district and a season judge, consolidated monthly salary will be fixed. In the selection for the post of legal advisor, the decision of the management director, Karnataka Rural Infrastructure Limited, will be final. So application can be submitted through post or in person. The address of the submission of application, managing director, Karnataka Rural Infrastructure Limited, Gramivin Bhavan, 4th floor, Anand Rao Circle, Bangalore, 560009. So last date for applying the legal officer in Karnataka government. So last date 1-8-2022. So the website address www.kridl.org. So thank you, all the best for your future from Educating Path. So like that, if you want to get a government job notification, then you have to subscribe the Educating Path YouTube channel. Thank you.